Friday night here at Heart of America Dance Sport Championships, and I have the winners of two events. We have the Rising Star Rhythm and the Rising Star Smooth Professional Champions, Alexei and Natalie. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Wow, this has been a big night for you to run through all those pro rounds and to come out on top on both. How does that feel?
I mean, it feels awesome, yeah, to put in that many hours of practice and then round after round. It feels good to have a reward.
So. Oh, it was so good. And you guys had a really good crowd to dance for tonight, didn't you think?
Yeah, I think the audience was awesome.
I think from the side, you can see better. Like, we feel pretty good.
Yeah, but no, the audience, especially in this area, like Midwest area, is always super warm and just excited to be here, which makes us excited to dance.
Well, it's really good to have a supportive group, and I could tell from where I was on the side that everybody was cheering for you and wanting you guys to come out on top. And you swept your rhythm round, right? First in all dances?
Yeah.
Is that a surprise?
I mean, I think the results are always a surprise.
Oh, yes, exactly.
I mean, you can only control your own dancing. You know how you feel if it was better than the last comp or practice round, and the results
and sometimes
are always out of your control.
Sometimes it's completely different. You can feel good, but the result is not good. Sometimes it's opposite. Yes, exactly.
Yeah, sometimes you feel you don't dance your best and you still do well. So
and then your coach is saying, like, what are you doing? Are you like, I feel fine?
Yeah, so the results, I think, are always, like, and always anticipate the result, I think, for everybody.
And you guys both danced through a semifinal to get to your finals. So that was quite a bit of dancing tonight. And Alexa, you've been dancing with some students here, right?
Yes, but it was yesterday.
Yeah, so you got a little bit of a rest?
Yes.
Just a little.
I was sleeping a lot.
A lot.
Yeah.
So we do in our free time.
That's
sleep.
Good sleep. From the pros to you, that's what you need to do. You need
the
to rest.
Secret.
Actually, that's what I wanted to ask you both, because there are a lot of students up and coming, younger and older than you, that want to know the secrets when you're trying to balance more than one style for competitions. What would you tell students that are looking at you guys and seeing your results and wanting to be awesome like you?
That's a tough question. We get this question sometimes.
It's tough, yes, but you know, I think you need to concentrate on, like, first of all, you need to enjoy what you're doing.
Yeah.
No matter what you do. Smooth rhythm, Latin, or standard, if you really love it, you will make it.
Yeah.
For sure. And you need to have a good, let's say, understanding between each other, like in a couple. Like, then no conflicts, no fights, just be friendly and it will be good.
Yeah. And I think treating the style as a whole and not just like, oh, this is just smooth and this is just rhythm or just Latin. I mean, it's an American style. We take a lot of ideas from our smooth and we put it in rhythm and vice versa. So I think we don't treat like, okay, here's five and here's four. We treat it as nine full dances, and so that we give each dance
its full
attention.
And that's really interesting you say that, Natalie, because I think that is particularly apparent in your dancing when I was watching you guys out on the floor, that there was so much carryover between the two styles, and it was just one big cohesive unit.
Yeah.
Would you like to guys like to give a shout-out to your sponsors tonight?
Well, we love our Grand Amour dresses. He's amazing, awesome. And he's getting more and more popular, which is good here. And we love him. And I would say Paul Holmes.
Paul Holmes.
And everybody. So,
fantastic. Well, guys, we wish you all the best of luck and so many more wins in your competitive career.
Thank you.
Look forward to seeing you back at 2019 Heart of America.
Yes. Thank you.